feel the system. Beginning to scan her brain. This really is such an extraordinary gesture she's making. I am so moved. You don't quite believe it yourself, do you?
The captain would sacrifice herself to save the hostages.
Sacrifice herself? You can be so cruel, Harry. You don't appreciate my hospitality. You're here. You're actually here. I don't believe it.
The arrangement was that the others would be released.
Show remarkable trust, Captain. How could you be so sure I would keep my word?
I've known fear. It's a very healthy thing most of the time. You warn us of danger, remind us of our limits, protect us from carelessness. I've learned to trust fear.
Finally, someone who appreciates me.
Am I blushing?
Let them go.
Yes, yes, of course. You may depart. Farewell, my friends. Do come back and visit. I'll always be here.
The recall subroutine has been activated.
Body temperatures are rising.
Initiating all backup systems. The hostages should regain consciousness in less than 10 minutes.
We'll get you out of here, Captain. I promise.
That won't be necessary, Mr. Kim, but thank you.
I can't wait to get to know you, to make you a part of me.
As I understand it, it takes a few minutes before you become aware of my thoughts. Is that true?
An eternity of anticipation.
And then what happens?
And the fun begins.
All systems functioning as anticipated. Resuscitation entering final warming.
Biofunctions are returning to normal. Their own hearts are taking over. They don't need supplemental life support any longer.
Would you be honest with me?
Fear is the most honest of all emotions, Captain.
You really want this to end as much as I do, don't you?
Now, don't even think about leaving. I'm not going to let you go. Not after all this. Mira? Can we make a beautiful couple, Captain?
I'm not Captain Janeway.
Could have fooled me.
I'm afraid I did.
Pardon?
I'm nothing more than a holographic image of Captain Janeway. Sent here by the same technique they used to send their doctor. I've been programmed to respond to you as Catherine Janeway would.
But I feel you. You're on the system.
She is on the system, yes. But not in stasis. Captain Janeway and her crew modified the pods so that she could be connected to the system without having to enter this environment. The goal was to let you sense her brain activity without putting her in actual jeopardy. You will be able to confirm what I'm telling you as soon as you become aware of her thoughts. Fear only exists for one purpose, to be conquered.
She tricked me.
Did she? Or was a part of you actually hoping to be defeated? Isn't that why you allowed Captain Janeway to come here? Because you sensed she had the power to subdue you?
No. She lied. It was very un-Starfleet of her.
Starfleet captains don't easily succumb to fear.
What will become of us? Of me?
Like all fear, you eventually vanish.
I'm afraid.
I know.
Drat.